This contest is for the World Wrestling Federation Tag Team Championship. One fall to a finish. In the ring at this time, the manager, Classy Fred Blassie. And he represents the WWF Tag Team Champions from Tehran, Iran, weighing 258 pounds, the Iron Sheik. And from the Soviet Union, weighing 313 pounds, Nikolai Volkov. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Volkov requests you all rise and respect his singing of the Soviet national anthem. By their manager, Captain Louis Alberto, are the challengers from Sweetwater, Texas, weighing 240 pounds, Barry Windham. And from Syracuse, New York, at 238 pounds, Mike Rotundo.
All right, a standing ovation from Mike Rotundo, Barry Windham, and Captain Louis Alberto.
You can feel the electricity.
Alberto vowed that he was going to recapture the title given the chance. He's got his man really fired up. He is fired up. We'll see if they can pull it through.
All right. Alberto has Windham and Rotundo cranked. It's about as high as you can crank them up.
Volkov and Sheik
holding a tag team championship for quite some time. And I'll disagree with you, Bruno. I think Volkov and Sheik, the odds-on favorite, to successfully retain the title.
Well, we know how tough they are. So far, they've defended their title many, many a time now for a good while. It's been a long while. But again, I repeat, it's Albano. It's really has these two men fired up because since they lost the title, they won.
Whoa, look at that. All right, nice maneuver by Barry Windham. Uh-oh, look at that. Volkov, stick out. Volkov, look at that. What agility by the big man. Oh, what a drop kick. Down goes Volkov. Volkov now with Windham against the roof.
Ooh.
What a right hand. Two. Wow.
Oh, it's not going to be that easy. You're not going to beat Volkov that easy.
Rotundo in there against a 330-pound Nikolai Volkov. One of the strongest men in professional wrestling today. And Rotundo moments ago trying to trade blows with Volkov. Not advisable. Vic Nikolai goes downstairs. Oh, look at that. That's the kind of teamwork. That's the kind of chicanery that we have seen many, many times in the part of the Iron Sheik and Nikolai Volkov, managed, of course, by Freddy Blassie. Off the rope.
Ooh. Bah!
Sheik with a kick to the ribs, a series of them now. Rotundo right into the foot moments ago of Vic Nikolai, and the Iron Sheik continuing his control over Rotundo. Ooh, ah, with a chop to the throat. Cover, one, we get two, and so close.
If Rotundo doesn't make it out to tag Windham, I'm afraid that this is going to be it. They got him hurt, and they keep tagging on him. They keep him close to their corner. This could be it.
Ooh. A couple of near misses thus far. Look at that suplex. The Iron Sheik, the master of the suplex.
Uh-oh. Camel clutch.
Camel clutch headed our way. This is going to be over. A clutch, and it is. Oh, no, wait a minute. Oh, my. Woodman coming in, risking disqualification. That for sure is going to be a submission. Sheik now setting up Barry Windham for the suplex. No. Look at that. Look at that. Uh-oh. Both men going round and round. One, two, oh, I can't believe it. There is jubilation. Barry Windham, Park Rotunda. That threesome, Albano, Windham, Rotunda, how sweet it is! Windham, Rotunda, once again, tag team champions, being congratulated by Captain Louis Albano, who never had a doubt that they would once again regain the tag team title. Sticking by, Windham Rotunda all the way. Let's go back to the replay. All right.
This has been some exciting match. It went back and forth. Each kept covering the other. And here's, look at this. Here comes Windham. He turns him over. The referee comes over. And he counts out 1, 2, 3, and he kept you the title.
All right, we'll be back with a word about it. Extraordinary feature.